The second deadly shooting happened just after 6 o'clock this morning in the 5000 block of Kensington. That's north of Forest Park. Police tell News 4 that the victim is 41 years old. His name is Demetrius Combs, and he was shot in the stomach. Police say Combs assaulted another person before the shooting. That person has been taken into custody.